Hello and welcome to another episode of 7 Days to Die. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of work around the yard and finishing up upgrading the building to concrete. So as we do some work, we'll see what kind of surprises this has in store. Alright, let's get started. Okay, sand, and I probably don't have enough stone. I got a little bit. Nowhere near enough, but it's a little bit. So we'll go down and grab some more stone. Now we can take this out. It's always good to have a nice resource of stone. These big old piles are excellent for it. And since it's day 3, we gotta start thinking about some type of defense or 7 day board.
I just put spice on the in the back beside the book then.
Okay. That sounds good. Did you do regular spikes or did you do log spikes?
Log spikes. Okay.
Did you find any iron or
I don't know.
Well, were they iron spikes or just wood?
Wood.
Okay.
I made them, I guess, the last time I was on.
Oh, okay.
Gotta get wood, too, now.
Yep, that's no big deal. Why am I getting wood?
I want my... I saw my...
Apparently it's gonna rain. Alright, let's see. This needs athletics 40, it's at 30.
I want my steel pickaxe.
We'll get it. Let's see, do I have steel smoothing a lot? Not yet. And tools level 6. I got a couple more levels to go.
I just miss it because it goes faster.
Eh, you gotta work your way up.
I know.
No big deal.
But once you get used to steel, you want it.
Oh yeah. And when you go from one game to another, kind of get spoiled by how far ahead you are in one game. That's why sometimes it's better to tag team on a stone, especially one of this size. But you gotta consider, you know, we're on day 3. So, can't complain too much. Day 3, we already got concrete.
Yeah. You get used to something and...
Nope, bird's nest. One that didn't get touched. Or got respawned. One of the two. for any surprises. I don't need anything like the last episode.
Why not?
Because I don't need a damn bear sneaking up my butt. That's why not. That was horrible. That freaked me out. You do.
Come here.
Oh boy. You call me a bad influence. Come here.
What?
Just come here. Oh, it didn't work great.
Either way.
That's so wrong. Damn stamina. Of course, I ain't got no yucca.
I do. Need some? Yeah, come here.
That's fine.
Come here.
It's fine, I'm getting my stamina back. There you go. Here, take a look.
I got plenty.
Go in
the trash bag over there.
Oh, for Pete's sake. You don't listen, do you?
Just leave it up. No, I love something up.
Probably your mining. More yucca. Oh, you've got issues tonight. Gomer.
Hey. You took my sculpture down.
I'm going to make more concrete. Ooh, plants are done. Sweet.
Do you have any more forge gun? You can make me another pickaxe?
Really? I can only make 5 more? That's ridiculous. Why do you need another pickaxe?
It's only at 123. I was wondering.
What the hell?
Yeah.
said something.
Oh, these give you clay.
What?
These orange blocks over here, on the pool.
Yeah, they're adobe. The whole building will give you clay. Burn some more cement. And I have to make more sand. So that's gonna have to go down. So we have to put that away. There's a 250 pickaxe.
I'm gonna combine them.
Yep. Alright, now I'm gonna pick the field. Alright, now we're going to learn on how to double. So if you notice, I picked up 4 aloe plants.
I am going down, down, down. Down in the mine. Down hut.
Plants gave me 8 seeds, which I'll turn, well, give me 8 plants in total. Turn those into seeds, plant those, and I'll be able to double those, which will give me 16.
Do you have any shovels up there?
Should. Oh, coffee seed. And I need potatoes. Lots of potatoes.
One steel shovel and it's almost dead.
No, don't use the steel one. Just give me a minute and I'll make iron ones. If you want, come here and I'll pass you the forged iron. Well, what's your smithing level tools?
Four.
Alright, mine's 5. So I'll make those. Recipes, corn seeds, 248.
Mm-hmm.
Hunt the rest of those in just a second, but I do want to make more goldenrod. This goldenrod is another must. I can always plant more corn, because that grows relatively quickly. Come on. There. Just get on that damn ground. There. Sometimes it's a little picky on how you place it. There we go. Two potatoes. Two corn. And cotton's not good. Oh, it's three corn. Even better. Loads of spuds. Alright, plant more corn. And here. One more row. Eight. That works. Put the seeds away.
Make me a shovel.
Well, just a second. Gotta put all the seeds away. Go searching for that mini bike book.
I haven't yet. I think I have been before.
Alright, I need this. 88. That'll work. I need.
You don't have a. Bed wall down, base.
I should.
Now do you?
Thought I did. Oh, crap. I have a bed wall down. It's just my bed wall is in BFE. In the desert. Yeah. So, I'll place my bed wall over here. So much fun. Alright, bedroll's done.
I just didn't want you to die and go all BFE.
Yeah, I know. That would have been a long run. Whoops. That was a horrible run. Put a while on. You gonna gather wood?
Yeah, I can do that.
Gonna need quite a bit.
They're not grown yet, are they?
What?
These trees.
Not yet. Yeah. Do your corner. It's always the biggest pain in the butt to get done. I have a door entrance here, so I can get out on here. That'll work. Our base is covered. Christ, you're out in the middle of nowhere. That works. Okay, this little bit of building exercise is where we're gonna cut this one short. When we come back, we're gonna do some mining and some tearing down of buildings. And do some upgrades on a little main building here. It'll help out. So, thank you guys for watching. And make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. Have a good night.